Make his face shine on you and be gracious to you. The Lord turn his face towards you and give you peace.
Beside you, all around you.